morning children. Today we shall continue with lesson 12, that is cleanliness and hygiene. Now today's topic, what we are going to discuss today is diseases caused due to lack of personal hygiene and unclean surroundings. Now if you don't follow the rules of cleanliness, if you are not clean, or if a person, let us talk about, is not clean and he is not aware of cleanliness and his surroundings are unclean, he may suffer from various diseases. Okay, now you see, unclean places, what happens in unclean places, they are the places where germs grow. So unclean places are good grounds for the growth of diseases causing microorganisms like bacteria, fungi and protozoa. These diseases causing germs spread through air. Now, how diseases can cause to a person? It can cause through air, through water, food and insects. If an insect bites you, like if a mosquito bites you, malaria can happen, right? Now, how is malaria caused in your body? Because that particular mosquito is the carrier of that germ or disease, you can say. Through food also, sometimes germs enters our body if we do not wash, clean them. Okay, through, if the water is unhygienic, if the water is not clean also, germs can enter our body. Okay, so now you see, they enter our homes and then they enter our body and cause diseases and make us sick. So these diseases which spread easily from one person to another, and so they are called communicable diseases. Okay, so I told you, through air, through food, water or through insects, which diseases can enter our homes, which can enter our body, they are known as communicable diseases. Now how communicable diseases are caused? The points you see here, through unclean drinking water. Now what are the diseases which can be caused by unclean drinking water? They are jaundice, typhoid, cholera. Now eating unhygienic food, which diseases are caused? Typhoid and diarrhea. If you don't wash yourselves properly and you wear unclean clothes, in that case skin diseases may arise in your body, like scabies, ringworm or athlete's foot. Now diseases like common cold, tuberculosis, influenza and measles spread through air. Now we have to be very, now today's condition, what is the condition of our country today, you see, we should be very careful and take proper care of ourselves. Any infected person coughing or sneezing without covering the mouth releases germs in the air which may infect a healthy person. So nowadays we are wearing masks, we are protecting ourselves, right? Now you see here, malaria, dengue and chikungunya are diseases caused by mosquito bites. I gave you one example of malaria, then dengue is there, chikungunya is there. Therefore we need to keep our surroundings clean and prevent them from becoming breeding grounds for mosquitoes. We should not store water in any place. We should keep our, at least, first of all, we should keep our surroundings clean, our homes clean and our surroundings clean. And we must visit a doctor if we are sick, first of all. If we if we maintain proper hygiene, we can prevent spread of communicable diseases. Now you see, now in my next topic, I shall explain you biodegradable and non-biodegradable